People like to see battles. That done pretty well. Guys killed 213, lost only 100 and something. Well, basically, got some own kills there with my slingers, but it's all good. It's all good. It's alright, man. Stomach, keep going. Drops. See you later, friend. See ya, buddy.
Yeah. Ready for further orders!
But they've got another army in the boat.
For the tribe! So basically, when you take out a province, you can just go for the land anyway. You don't have to. They might hate you, but then once your army gets replenished from north, you can go back and take that and say shut your mouth. But yeah, see what I'm talking about, man. See like this. Yeah. And we got this right now. They've gone down because I just sacked one in the region. So right now, if I leave this army in there by time, the buff will go up. Once I attack this one, they go down again. So yeah, I can't build this yet. Nah, you can't keep. You have to. At some point, you just have to chillax. Just stop. chance to make an I'll make enough food now, so I'll probably get this iron. So I'm gonna enter for now. No, I'm not gonna enter. So what did the mission say? We'll go ahead and take a nap then. Yeah. Just pull out, you don't need to. Don't need to see. See? So you know you got that 500 for that. Now you can go back in the base and chill. So yeah, it tells you to stay anyway, look. And he ranked up as well. So then he can go back, retrain. And once he's recruiting men in this one. Just build one from the base you got now. Because you're at warp on that guy at the south. Well, he's retraining too, so you've got to retrain. And you can just walk on this land. Or even ask this guy if you know military access, so you can just walk him in there. Or if not, because I don't really care, you can just attack him up and see how much. No, because right now it's going up 110 each turn. Yeah? So send your men. It's going up by 11 now. Oh, so I'm talking about this one. It's going up here. The one you just captured recently. So it's going up by 11 now. So it's, no, but just send your men out, yeah? What? No, the whole army, Ryan. So you can send it out. Don't send it out, just take it out a little bit, see if it goes down. If it goes up by one, then you can attack, or you can attack the army as well, so you can, in case they got anything. But I know you can't, because this is different. Oh, no, but yeah, I think she definitely, I think she'll actually take this. She take this city right here, looks pretty nice. It's got a port wall, so it's quite nice defences. Yeah, and then you take that one up there, or you take this one, destroy these, and take that, and then you can go down and back up again. Because you need to take these ones as well. And I'll take these ones. Yeah. Nope. What's that? Sword of power. Was that for deposit? Oh, here we go. Come on, press it. That's it. Four down range. I got that ready. I got four down ready. Yeah, I could do it. Oh, can't you just live vocal? Yeah, but I mean like just down the road. Oh, but I don't want to live near Fader. Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave it on my screen, sorry. Yeah, flat to this over here.
put these guys there for now. Put my heart there. This
can't be expected.
No. Can't. Move on. No, I ain't changing. You suck. Yeah. We went past them. We'll kill them all.
Them down, turn heavy Freeman.
Just run down,
cut to be there. Ready. Cut them.
Freeman, let's go.
Ready.
Warriors, move out. You have our spears.
Close now.